Let's see where we can take this night. This is bad.
Thank you.
spirit's breath. Let them see it. Stars in our sky. There you are. This is a wild and extraordinary landscape, like no other. Under the shade of a boulevard tree, he sat as he watched, waiting till he's been at all. You'll come along, said Matilda, with me. Oh, said Matilda, oh, said Matilda. You'll come along, said Matilda, with me. Sang as he watched, waiting till he's been at all. Thank you.
Anything they want to be paid. As for the mining communities,
and help build this great country. That was Radio Mayan Town. Now, I always believe that the moral arc of the universe is long, but it bends towards justice. I don't believe that anymore. I don't believe that anymore. I don't believe it bends toward justice. I believe we have to bend it. We have to bend it towards justice. And then I can believe it again. So, we live in unusual times, unsettling times, and we should, I think you all agree, these days, we need to stay awake to dream. This is God's country. We might have invented civilization. That is right. In fact, there's a book B.H. told me about called The Irish Saved Civilization. Is that right, B.H.? What's his name? Thomas something. Anyway, maybe we did. Shall we ask Adam? Adam! Some great Irish inventions. Did we, for example, did the Irish invent the Sydney Opera House? Did we?
But the engineer that created the ecclesiastical roof was Irish. Peter Rice.
Peter Rice. See? Even the Sydney Opera House couldn't have been built without the Irish! Larry. Great inventions of the Irish that might have saved civilization.
Well, Bono, I'm now in danger of repeating myself. And, you know, anyway, it's kind of really important. This trumps everything. This is about food. The Irish invented a flavored potato chip. Tato crisps. That's my favorite. No, I'm not a Kenyan.
But also, the eighth wonder of the world apparently is the Tato theme park situated in Dublin. And if anyone is visiting Dublin, I highly recommend it.
Is that something to do with the fact that Tato is around the corner from Rosemont Avenue? Okay. Edge, have you anything you'd like to add?
Not really. I mean, when you think of the helicopter and the rabbit needle and the flavor, that's basically it. still, there's time.
Alright. So, we did not invent this instrument. The Germans invented it. But the Irish are going to bury it!
Calling out.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Sorry, I don't know where that is.
Rock and roll!
Yes.
Can I introduce to you the greatest rock and roll band that would have me as a singer? On the drums, U2's very first concert promoter, hosting our first show in his kitchen on Rosemount Avenue on the north side of Dublin. It has to be said, there were more band than audience. In fact, there was no audience. But there was some kind of screaming outside in the back garden. Our teenage streaker, now wisdom seeker, the boy who ran naked in our high school, now a PhD in slow fashion. Slow fashion. A man. Can I say this? A man who lost one of his lives here in this city, but found a much better and extraordinary life because of it. Adam Clayton on the bass. Now, last but not least, taken his makeup off in the theater. He's an opera singer. He liked things out of tune, but not that out of tune. You might swap that around there, Dallas. Oh, Edge is gone. The show might not go on. What would my father think of that? Dirty bloody Egypt. You can't even play in tune. How long have you been working on that album? 3 weeks. How long is the song? 3 minutes. What are you doing, big agents? Get with the program. One day, you could be an opera singer, like me. There you go. And he lived until Bob Houston was his name. I learned recently how great a man he was. I love him very much. I wish I'd told him that when he was alive. I have his voice inside me.
Yeah.
if you were ready, Professor the Edge.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out.
Your film is a great gift to his friends and, more importantly, to people who didn't know him. So, this is stuck in the moment. Thank you.
Okay. Can we turn the lights on? In case it's about to get embarrassing.